The hand is amazing in terms of all the things that it can do. This is a nonprofit called Limbitless that is doing really amazing stuff using all the latest technology like 3D printing to help kids who need artificial limbs. They're using video games to help train the way you connect your muscles up to the various motors. It's great how much control you're going to be able to get, but they're going to keep the cost low and get the control to be even better and better. It's exciting.
So it should be lighter than anything you've tried before.
Here in the United States, hundreds of thousands of kids are looking for some sort of accessibility tool for their basic day-to-day tasks. And unfortunately, less than about a third of them will end up really adapting a prosthetic for daily use. Using 3D printing combined with cutting-edge electronics, we have worked to make things lighter, faster, more colorful and artistic, while listening to children about what they're looking for, what their needs are, has really helped us transform this technology. We found that kids are able to embrace their new bionic solutions simply because it reflects some of their personality and their expression.
Any one of the kids who've gotten a Limbitless arm, it's good to talk to her about how she uses the control, what the arm lets her do, how over time she's going to be able to take advantage of that.
It's kind of like a Hawaiian-ish kind of deal I was going for, and I just think it's really pretty. I can wear it outside, and a lot of people will stare at me and like they won't be like, what is that? They'll be like, oh my gosh, it's so pretty kind of thing, or where'd you get it? And where can I get one?
I think if you ask the kids, they'd probably tell you it was never about being able to pick things up. It was much more about changing the conversation around them. When you see the kids smile and they realize this is theirs and they're taking it home and it's gonna bring them that level of function and that confidence, that's the moment. And that's why we're all working so hard for this mission.